We're working new details this noontime on a deadly boat crash in Westerly. We told you about it yesterday on Eyewitness News at noon. Now we're learning more about the man who died in the collision. The Rhode Island Department of Environmental Management tells us the victim was 81-year-old Walter Krupinski of Stonington, Connecticut. The U.S. Coast Guard said he died after his vessel and another collided near the Watch Hill Point Lighthouse Tuesday morning. The driver of the other boat was not hurt.